There's a way to jump over that wall, but I have no idea how. Also, getting slowed kind of fucks you.